Hey guys, it's Harley and today's video is going to be an everyday makeup routine. This is what I do when I'm not babysitting because obviously I wake up at 5:30 in the morning, so I do not want to do all this. So anyway, I just want to talk to you guys about this subscription service called Scentbird. It's a like subscription kind of servicey type thing for perfumes. So it's called Scentbird. I'm going to have Scentbird linked down below. It's super, super cool because you can like go on the website and you can make an account and then like customize what kind of scent you would like, because they have so many perfumes on there. It's insane, guys. So they give you an option to like personalize your perfume preferences, and they'll give you like a list of ones that would go best with you. So whether you like floral or fruity scents and stuff like that, it's just a really cool thing, and I did it and I really enjoyed doing it. So the subscription just to get one bottle of perfume that lasts 30 days is $15, and it's in such a cute little container and it comes in this packaging. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like in a second. But if you want 25% off your first perfume, you guys can use the code TIH25. I'm gonna have it right here in the description to get 25% off your first perfume, which is pretty awesome. It comes with like, it just says like a little thing that tells you how to use it and stuff right here. Little thing about the Scentbird Muse or whatever, and then it says like the perfume of the month. And the perfume itself comes in a little black velvet bag like this with little drawstrings. And here's the perfume. It's just in a super cute sleek black bottle. I think it's so, so, so cute. You just twist it to the right to make it come up like a lipstick. If you guys were wondering what perfume I got the pink sugar perfume because I've been wanting this perfume for so long. I really do recommend you guys check out Scentbird. It's such a great company. It shipped really, really fast. You guys should totally check it out. So that's that. Now we can just get on into my makeup tutorial. Let's go! Everyday makeup routine. Make sure you check out Scentbird linked down below, also along with that coupon code if you guys want to use it. Also, make sure to check out the app Hooked because I love that app. I'm gonna have that listed down below as well. It's a super great app just to post pictures of you shopping or like things that you bought, things that you like. You know, it's really cute. Follow me on there at This Is Harleigh. You definitely should. Yeah. I will see you in my next one. Bye guys. Mwah.